Hi guys, good morning. This is Raju from Shrestha Vidya Bhavan. So the previous class already we discussed about the 10th class first lesson, attitude is altitude. Now we can continue the second part. What is the lesson? Is altitude. So in the previous class, already we discussed about the character, the protagonist of Nick Vujicic. He was born like a torso. Torso means who is the person, doesn't have arms and legs. The person is called the torso. When he was born, his parents, they undigest that situation what he has. Why? Because every parent, they have a dream, they need, they should have a beautiful baby boy, a beautiful baby girl like that. But when they saw, they can't imagine a boy was born without arms and legs. So when the father observed the son, immediately he came out from the hospital and he was vomited. And even though his mother also unable to touch the boy until the 4 months old, what a pathetic situation it is. So what it is happened in the previous thing, we can discuss in the class. His disability came without any medical explanations. That means, what is the disability he has? They doesn't have any medical explanation. That means, if we have any disease or anything, we can we have a hope. We will go to hospital. If we are using this kind of medicine, definitely we will be cured. But here, what is the disability he has? There is no medicine for that. A rare occurrence called phocomelia. What is the disease he has? What we call phocomelia. Phocomelia means, already I told you what is the disease he has. The person doesn't have arms and legs. He was born like a torso. That means the middle part is called the torso. The disease is called phocomelia. So, and Nick and his parents spent many years asking why this cruel trait would happen to them. That means, here the parents are asking to God, God, why you give this kind of boy to me? What is the sin we have done? Like that, they are crying, they are criticizing, they are blamed to God. They are asking to God, especially my mother was a nurse and she did everything right during the pregnancy, but she still blamed herself. He said, here, the Nick gave the statement about his mother. Basically, she is a nurse. Nurse means she knows everything. What are the precautions she has to use? What are the medicines she has to use? And what are the diet she has to do? Everything she knows. But she is blaming herself. Why it is happened to me like that? I know everything. I know what I have to take the precautions. But why it is happened to me like that? She is blamed herself. Who gave the statement? Nick gave the statement like this. So it was so hard for them. But right from the start, they did their best to make me independent. What a nice statement here we can observe. That means, basically, the people, they have a small thing and they are observed. He is the physically disabled person. We need not to give the good education. He is staying home. Many people, they can feel like that. But here, they did not feel like that. They want to give the freedom to the boy. What he want to do, they want to give the freedom. And especially, they made him like an independent. That means, they want to see him like an not a dependent. They want to make him a independent. That means the boy doesn't depend on anything like any others. Like that, the parents are thinking. My dad put me in the water at the 18 months and gave the courage to learn how to swim. At the age of 18 months, that means nearly 1.5 years. At that time, every parents, they're looking the child very carefully. But here, at the age of 1.5 months or the 18 months, the father put him into the swimming pool. What a daring personality he is. So we have to observe. So So what a daring thing he did about his son. I also got really into football and skateboarding and totally loved the Premier English Premier League. Here the boy is giving the statement about the games he is interested. He said, I also got really into football and skateboarding. The football and skateboarding, the both are the very difficult games. Without arms and the legs, we can't play the game. Then also, he is playing those games with the help of his small hip what he has. And especially, I totally love the English Premier League. English Premier League means EPL. That means football. So IPL we have, that is the cricket league. Here English Premier League means that is the football match. So he liked the football match very much. Nick's father was a computer programmer and an accountant, and he taught his little son how to type with his toe at just 6 years old. When he was 6 years, at that age, his father was a programmer, computer programmer, computer operator. At the age of 6 years, his father taught him how to type the words with his small toe. Small toe. Toe means, I told you what is the small hip he has with the help of this small toe. So here his mom invented a special plastic device that meant he could hold a pen and pencil. So his mother also invented, that means newly she is only made an invention. What is the invention means? A special plastic device, it is holding a pen and pencil. Okay, without pen and pencil he can't write anything. So if you want to grip the pen and pencil, he need to grip it. That is why his mother invented a special plastic device. Despite the risk of being bullied means, Bullying means teasing means, basically if we have any disability, definitely our friends only scold us, our friends only comment us, our friends only tease us, bullied us, hey, he has the maybe a disability, maybe like that they can scold us. But here the person, despite the risk of being bullied, his parents insisted on his attending the mainstream school. Basically, if we have any disability, they want to join a special school. That means they are allotted a school for physically challenged people. But here the parents, they don't want to join him in that kind of school. They want to join him in a mainstream school. Ordinary people, how they have studied, in that school only they want to join the Nick. It was the best decision they could have made for me as Nick. Here Nick give the statement. Today I am standing in front of you and I am giving the statement like this means, what is the decision was taken by my parents. If they didn't take in that kind of decision, I can't stand in front of you like this good position. Who give the statement? Nick. Nick only give the statement about his parents. And who later achieved a degree in financial planning and real estate. So basically financial planning and real estate, the both are the very difficult subjects. So the common people also, they are unable to stand in the kind of education. But here Nick was choosing those subjects, financial planning and real estate. It was very hard, but it gave me independence. Basically he needed a person, he need the dependence. But here, what are the subjects he had chosen? Those are make him independent. That means he doesn't depend on any other. Nick, who was teased and bullied, he had an electrical wheelchair for mobility. Mobility means? Mobility means moving a place to another place. Basically, he doesn't have the legs. That is why they are arranged a wheelchair for mobility and a team of carers to help him. Basically, he has a team. What is the work he is doing? So, he has a team. Those people are helping to moving a place to another place. I was deeply depressed when I was 8 years old. Basically, 8 years old means they don't know what is the life, what is the depression. Even they don't know the meaning of the depression. Here the person said, so I was deeply depressed when I was 8 years old, he said. Just imagine. That means we don't know even up to the degree, we don't know the what is the meaning of depression. So we are leading our life in a normal way. But here at the age of 8 years only, he was in deep depression. I went to my mom crying and told her I want to kill myself. What a pathetic situation it is, you can observe. He went to his mom and he is crying and he said, Mom, I want to kill myself. That means what is the pain he has, we can observe. How many years? At the age of 8 years only, he wanted to kill himself. He wanted to attempt the murder attempt. Suicide attempt, we can observe. I felt cold and bitter. I hated God for doing this to me and was terrified of what would happen when my parents were there to look after me. Here, the person is criticizing to God. God, why it is happened to me like that? Beside, my parents are supported me. If my parents are not beside me, what can happen to me? Who can take care of myself like that? The person criticizing to God. I could brush my own teeth with a wall mounted brush and wash my own hair with a pump action soap. I could brush my own teeth. Brush means if we want to make the brush, we need the hand. But here, the person is brushing like that. He should be arranged a wall mounted thing. And it should be, already it is structured like that. The boy came and brushed like this without any help. Already the brush was sticked to the wall. Another thing is, I do my wall mounted brush and wash my own hair with pumping action soap. Wall, own hair with the pump action soap means definitely if we want to bath, we need the hands, otherwise we can't clean our hair with the shampoo, otherwise the any soaps like that. But here a pump action soap means already the shampoo fixed in there, a kind of pumping. The person came like this and when he was giving this kind of action, the hair will be washed by the pump action soap. But there was so much that was impossible for me. If we feel that is impossible, definitely we can't do it. But when you can feel nothing is impossible, I can do it. When you are having that kind of positive attitude, definitely we can do anything. The best example is Nick Visuvik. Why? Because we have the totally a good personality, a good arms and legs. There also we are depressed very easy manner. Small things only we are coming very depressed. We want to do something and we are unable to do something like that. We are depressed and we are scolded and we are blaming to others. But here, the brave Nick, he has doesn't have any arms and legs. Then also he did not blame to anyone. He want to do something. He want to stand like a independent. He don't want to depend on any others. At age 10, Nick tried to drown himself in the bath, but luckily the attempt was unsuccessful at the age of 10. Again, he was drowned in the bath. Drowned means, he was fell down on the water. That attempt was luckily unsuccessful. That means, if it is successful, he was dead. Now he is alive means that attempt was unsuccessful. I felt there was no purpose. When you lack purpose and strength, it is hard to hold on. That means if we want to do anything, there is a purpose. Without purpose, if we are doing anything, that is useless. That is the statement given by him. It is hard to hold on, he said, but with the help of his religion, friends and family, Nick managed to pull through becoming an international symbol of Trump over adversity. That means, who are the people helped him? Who are the people here helped to Nick means these family members and friends and the relatives and the region, everybody they are supported to Nick. Everybody they are encouraged to meet with the help of the people. Today he is an international symbol of Trump and over adversity. Today he is a motivational speaker. Not only our country but also many countries he is visited and giving the motivational speeches, and he is inspired to many people with the help of his family and the friends and the neighbors. When I was 13, I read a newspaper. Again, he is giving another statement. At the age of 13 years, he was reading a newspaper, and a newspaper article about a disabled man who had managed to achieve a great things and help others. Basically, if we are reaching a good position, definitely we have an impact in our past days. Here, today he is a motivational speaker means, who is his inspiration means, at the age of 13 years, he was read a newspaper article. In that article, a disabled man who had managed to achieve a great things and helped others set the nick. And I realized why God had made us like this. First, he should be realized. That means he should be having a kind of relaxation. Why the God made us like this? To give hope to others. He is giving the find out the solution. If a common person, he can say anything, the outers, they won't be realized. But a special person, a disabled person, a torso can give a statement to the others, definitely they should be think, hey, he is the torso, he is a disabled person, he is only the person leading this kind of good life. We have the good personality. Why we are living like this? Definitely they have that kind of thinking in their life. That is the thing we should be find out. It was so inspirational to me that I decided to my life to encourage the other people and gave them the courage that the article had given me. That means that day he was decided, what is the personality I have? What is the disability I have? With that thing only, I can motivate to many people. I can encourage the many people. I can give the courage to the people. Like that, he fixed in the day. I decided to be thankful for what I do have, not get angry about what I don't, what a statement it is. Here the person is giving, I decided to thankful what I do have. That means, what is the disability I have? What is the elite personality I have? I am thankful to God about the disability. What a nice positive attitude he has. And about especially not get angry about what I don't. That means I don't angry. I don't jealous on others what I don't have. What I have, that is only enough to me. Like that, we should be thinking in a positive manner. That is the attitude, is the altitude. That kind of attitude if you have, that is the altitude. Heights nobody cannot beat out you. That kind of personality he has. So he can give some more story. We can discuss in the next class. Until then, bye bye. See you. This is Raju.